here and film you all day.
We don't want to have the play or get beaten by a million rats.
The cute and fluffy rather than long and minion.
Well, obviously
the play. Yeah. Obviously
the play. You don't want to be chewed.
Would you have it? Would you have like half body, half skeleton chewed away by a little
rodent? Little Rosalind Jack.
I
what?
You
can
die in the
play. It took you about 5 days. To get killed by a million hamsters, it probably took you about 6 years.
They don't even eat meat, do
they? No. So it took you even longer. Because he wouldn't eat it. Does anybody see the Duffy Professor 2?
No.
Well, Murphy. Yeah, where he gets like raped by that big hamster.
Who does?
Eddie Murphy.
Did he
actually
get raped by
hamster? Well, not like.
No. Not like real. I mean, in the film, yes,
we're
real.
Well,
not even in the film.
No, watch it.
It's still the ones that with the smaller one, all right.
Fine.
Perfect.
Really?
Wait,
good night. Oh, no, the pony is watching me. Have a look.
Who's your
out there? Jimmy Savile. Jimmy Savile shagged people, didn't he? Jimmy Savile.
He's a necrophilia.
He's a necrophilia.
What a mixture. The guy who used to put
now then.
You know that blow.
He's got
it's
really
not
long.
It's not like that. Great David.
Now then,
oh my great David.
Would you
have to
bury them? Bury them alive? Or
what goes to Bowen? What?
She's a bit sadistic today. How about buried alive or cremated alive?
No, but it's never going to happen until you're actually dead.
We don't know.
Well, no, if you're buried alive, then you're clearly not dead.
Oh, yeah. Cremated alive.
Like claw.
It's not going to happen until I'm dead.
I'd rather neither, but...
No, say it
more. Buried alive, then.
You'd rather be buried alive than cremated.
I'm still boring. I'm still boring. Look at how I'd love to be killed off.
Would you have me?
The head of the Hong.
Good old.
The head of the Hong.
Oh, but you're not a best friend.
Yeah, that's a good question. He's my best friend.
Would you rather be buried alive?
I'd rather be beheaded. It's like one of my worst fears.
That looks like a child's
plan. It's never going to happen.
Why would you be beheaded? No, don't be beheaded. You're the white child first.
Yeah, but
at least
he
looks like
he hasn't got on a
pole or something. Oh, that's great, isn't it? At least I live on in Legend with a head of a pole somewhere. In Tower Bridge.
Could you have a
Well, starve to death or have something to eat. I'll be
eat until you explode.
No way. I forgot. You're gonna have a death related to food in some way, aren't you? Starvation or over understarved.
Overindulgent.
Death by overindulgence.
You were just on the inside. What's the call to death?
Death by overindulgence. Did you know that one? They had a news article in the Sheffield Star that man dies of natural causes on the front page.
Yeah, that was another one on the local home. Yeah. Matt Gray just bolted in
three.
For the Loughborough Post in Leicestershire, right? The place called Loughborough. And there's a paper. And he said, Frame just spotted in tree.
You
look at Loughborough, don't you? Frame
just spotted in tree. That's great. Oh dear.
Hello.
Yeah. It only makes me laugh. I know.
Please say you stop filming now.
It's not.
Stop filming!
I'm going to watch the
You can keep it on YouTube.
Is that about you want to think of?